When you want to clear all router settings, you can restore the router using the setting page or reset button. Reset the router through the web setting page. This method applies to the situation that you could still enter the setting page successfully. Before we get started, to set up your router via wired connection, first, use the bundled network cable to connect LAN port of ASUS router and laptop or PC. Next, connect the power cable and press the power button to turn on the router. Finally, you can see that the router's LED light is on. Now navigate to router setting page. Open a browser and type router.asus.com. Enter your router login name and password. Click sign in to enter the setting page. Go to the restore setting page. Click restore. Then there'll be a window pop out. All current settings are deleted and the router will be restored to its factory default settings. Select OK to start restoring. Do not power off or shut down the router during the restore. Please wait until the router finishes rebooting. Then the page will automatically be directed to the Quick Internet Settings page. The restore has been completed. The other way is to use the reset button. First, please find your router reset button. Next, connect the power cable and press the power button to turn on the router. You can see that the router's LED light is on. Press and hold the reset button until router power LED light starts to flash, and leave the button. When the router is powering back on, wait until the LED light's on. The restore has been completed. Then could try again to enter the setting page of the router. Please subscribe our ASUS Support YouTube channel. We are keen to provide you with more useful information.